Hassan Mohammed Abdul Latif Jameel is a Saudi businessman. He is deputy president and vice chairman of Saudi Arabia operations of the family-owned international conglomerate business Abdul Latif Jameel, which, among numerous business operations, has distribution rights to Toyota vehicles in Saudi Arabia and other countries. He is also heavily involved in philanthropy work promoting health and safety and assisting job seekers and those in need in Saudi Arabia. Hassan Jameel is the middle son of Mohammed Abdul Latif Jameel, who has been the chairman and president of the diversified international business Abdul Latif Jameel since 1993. He is the grandson of Abdul Latif Jameel, who founded the eponymous company in 1945 and acquired distribution rights to Toyota vehicles in Saudi Arabia in 1955. Jameel spent his early school career in Japan. He received a BA in International Economics from Sophia University in Tokyo in 2001. He subsequently obtained an MBA from the London Business School. In 2004, Jameel trained at the Toyota Motor Corporation in Japan, in their domestic Kaizen department. Following his period at Toyota, he returned to Saudi Arabia to work in the family-owned business Abdul Latif Jameel. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.